We have to. We're gonna have to figure it out.
I know.
So tired of this. Why was I not selected for the Queen's Crown tournament?
First of all, I don't owe you an explanation. Second of all, you really want to know the truth?
Mm-hmm.
You want to know the truth?
Mm-hmm.
You're not worthy. You're not worthy of being a queen. You're not even worthy of being on the SmackDown roster. So if I was you, I'd be considering myself lucky.
Woman, I am a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion.
We know.
What are you... Adam, could you trade me back to Raw so I can be in this tournament?
Oh, no.
I'm not done with you here on SmackDown yet. You have a match next week.
Against who?
Me.
Whoa.
It's on.